I can't really remember when Nick and Charlie became Nick and Charlie, but Nick is the only one who visited Charlie when he was ill. So in my books, he's definitely all right.